consummation of her marriage to the smaller and weaker male of the species, she kills and eats him. Oh, she is delicious. Oh, he was such power and dignity, unhampered by his scepter. If I may put forward a slice of personal philosophy, I feel that man has ruled this world as a stumbling, demented child king long enough. And as his empire crumbles, my precious black widow shall rise as his most fitting successor.
These words he speaks are true. We're all humanary stew. We don't pledge allegiance to the Black Widow.
The horror of this city.